All right, there we go. And we're back, guys. All right, there we go. All right. All right. Goddammit, no, fuck! All right, this is a game that very much needs multiple people, I think, playing it. Like, once he goes up on the ladder, I wish there was a quick restart button, but there isn't. All right, come on. There we go. And I can't. Alright. Alright, there we go. Wait. Is he there? Is he... I don't know what to... What? What's going on here? I don't know, but it looked like he was glitched into the fucking ladder. Just hanging on the fucking, like, lumps of it. Alright. And... There we go. Alright. There we go. There we go. Oh shit, he flew far. I'm fucking invisible now. That guy's just, nope, I'm done. Excuse me, restart the operation. You hear me? Now or he'll come after me. Hello? Okay, whoever kills this bastard gets a bonus. I don't think that... Alright, take it easy. I'm sure we can find common... Didn't you open up with that? Oh. Same fucking scene over and over again. What that smell and that fucking thing? Necro. Holy shit, it's talking. What the hell is this? Need Necro more and more. Screw you and your damn Necro. I don't want any of that crap anymore. Alright, I need to wake up. Gotta stop the hallucinating. Useless, worthless shit. You, miserable, weak, scared. Necro, strength. Life, power. Oh, my head. I feel like it's gonna explode. Need, needle, necro, vein, blood, heart. No, god damn it. This shit's gonna kill me, but I can't give in. You won't win. I'll get out of my head, you shitbag. Pleasure, resist, pathetic. Alright. All right, this is getting creepy. All right, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to... Oh, damn it. Okay. All right, let's try that again. All right, so this time, pick up the needles, throw them at the walls. I think that kills it. And try not using Necro. Oh. All right. There we go. All right. Oh, damn it. It killed me. All right. Okay. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. There we go. All right. All right. All right. Gonna keep healing myself. All right. There we go. I gotta be getting close to fucking killing it. Unless I'm doing it completely wrong and I'm not supposed to be throwing it at him. Oh, damn it. Okay. Alright. Alright. Oh shit, I ran, jumped right into the wall. That's not good. I'm also realizing I'm being very silent during a lot of this. I apologize, because I'm just trying to... And come on. All right. All right. C- kind of heal up. Alright. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. They fucking kept boxing me in between the walls. So. Huh. Keep an eye on that. Oh, god damn it. This is actually not horribly tough, but enough that it gets very, to get very repetitive. All right, come on. All right, there we go. There we go. Oh, god damn it. They keep throwing me into the fucking flesh wall and it's not instant kill, but it fucking hurts a lot. God damn it. Oh, come on, come on, come on. All right, come on, come on. All right. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck. Okay. All right. I'm still doing it. I'm still doing it. I'm not giving up yet. Nope. No, I can't do that one. All right. Alright. There we go. There we go. I think I killed it. It's like a nightmare. I can't seem to snap out of it. I don't want to die here. Not now. Fear, hate, revenge, madness, pleasure, orgasm, needles. Fear, hate, revenge. Oh, I didn't mean to click start. Okay, I just gotta avoid this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, God, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Oh, God damn it. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, get off me, get off me. Die. You. Die. I won't let you control me anymore. I'm back in the driver's seat now. Go on, Necro. Show me what you're made of. Necro, you dead over history. Oh, did he just fucking flash step out of the way? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, well, hopefully it restarts at the, No. No, come on, really? All right. All right. Come on. That's not exactly a very fun checkpoint. Literally going back to the start, like the first sequence of a fun. Maybe it's because I've been spoiled by like more modern games where the start of the, like every stage of the fight you go into a new sequence, or it starts a checkpoint, and when you die you start at the beginning of that sequence. But this is fucking severe. Alright, there we go. It's like a nightmare. I can't seem to snap out of it. I know I don't want to die here. Not now. Fear, hate, revenge, madness, pleasure, orgasm, needles. Repeat. Oh, shit. Oh, get off me, get off me. Makes you slow. All right. Oh, get out the fuck off me. It doesn't help that there's no way to replenish your Necro. Get off me. die, you die. Alright. You dead over history. Finito. Alright. All right, come on, come on. All right. I love how he's going the fucking Akira fucking arm. All right. Alright, there we go. I just have to dodge that. And that. Alright. Alright. Alright, there we go. I just have to avoid that one. Alright, nope. I keep forgetting. Oh, God damn it. Right, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Alright. Alright, oh, shit. Alright, so... All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Right. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck me. And now I have to start all the way from the fucking beginning. Oh fuck, I'm fucking this up now. There we go. Alright. Come on, come on. Alright. I don't... Where's the syringes? Oh, fucking Christ. Alright. Oh, fucking Christ. Alright. Here's what I'm going to do. Because I actually want to finish this game this episode, I'm going to turn down the difficulty. I can't fucking beat this right now. It's... We've been working on this for a little while. I'm going to turn it down. Just going to make it fair, because I really want to see the ending. And I want to finish this episode. Display. Hints. Options. I can't turn down the menu. Alright, well, looks like we're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. Alright. Alright. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. I think I'm only one away. Oh, damn it, I should have kept that one. It's like a nightmare. I can't seem to snap out of it. I don't want to die here. Not now. Fear, hate, revenge. Fuck it. I'm skipping it. Alright. 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 Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, I gotta smash it. Alright. Alright, this part's... Oh, come on, get the fuck off me. There we go. There we go. There we go. Finally. Finally. You die. I won't let you control me on the driver's seat. Alright. Necro, you... Alright. Alright. There we go. Alright. Alright, come on. There we go. There he is. Alright. Alright. Alright, come on, come on. There we go! There we go! Yes! Yes! Oh, fuck. Sad ending. Wait. Druggy, junkie, and then I got something called sad ending. I don't like how this is gonna pan out. Oh god, I fucked. Ugh. Oh my god, you're alive. Vlad, hi. Jesus, you took too much of my necro again? How can you keep putting the shit in your body? Vlad, help me, the necro. It's killing me. Need a hospital. Too late for that, I'm afraid. All the roads are blocked off. Even if I called an ambulance, they'd never make it in time. Oh no, I'm begging you. Ugh. I'm sorry. Did he rip off his face or parts of his beard? Rest in peace, comrade. They targeted you because they knew no one would mourn you, but I will. I'll never forget who you were, what you did, and you put this country back together. Did we really put this back together, or did we really just go crazy and just murder fucking everyone? A game by Le Cartel, the French, everyone! Frédéric Cospier, Florian Renew. That's Mother Russia Bleeds. I'm glad we got it done with. This is the first Let's Play I've actually finished in a while. we got this done. And now we can relax. We can rest on our laurels. There's more to do in the game, of course. There's arena mode and stuff like that, but I'm not going to handle that. Either way, though, that's Mother Russia Bleeds. You can get the soundtrack for this game if you like the music. I certainly did, and I bought it. Look up Fixions. He made the soundtrack. Final score. How'd I do? Let's see how I did. Oh, hey, that's not bad. I like that. The vault. Although it might have been unwise to display his favorite swords. Yeah, that's true. And, yeah. That's Mother Russia Bleeds. I think that's it. I will see you guys in the future with my next Let's Play. Y'all take care now. Bye.